Welcome to machine learning. I'm going to show you how to read in text file. We're going to use space plus for the delimiter. We'll convert the date into a date time, and then we'll create two columns, one for quarter, one for year. I'm going to sort the values by type, year, and quarter. And then I want to do a group by type and quarter, and then convert that and value and convert that into tuple groups. So by adding the dot groups, then I will get a tuples when I iterate over the groups values. Create a new accumulation column. And so this accumulation column is here. And so what you can see is that it's sorting by year, the type. So we'll go down to item 5, and then the quarter will be 1 and 2 for type A. And so we can see 1 plus 3, 4 plus 6 is 10, 10 plus 4, or excuse me, 4 plus 6 is 10. Then we start with the next quarter, which will be 4, add 9, which is 13, add 15, which is 28. So that's how we can use the group by to do a running total by type, date, and quarter.